Hi everyone, greetings from the Heart Pack Sun once again. Be in the present moment. So beautiful. This is a wonderful sentence for those people, or miraculous sentence for those people who are waiting for miracles in their lives. The reason they don't live in the present. And this is the problem with majority of people in this world. They live either in the past or too much in the future, which is unknown. And that's why they are having anxieties, worries, troubles, and their growth rate is 0 point something, because they are not living in the present. So remember, living in the present means we are trying to push harder to move forward, but living in the past or in the future means we are stuck and we are doing it by ourselves. So for that, please always remember, live in the present moment or be in the present moment. Thank you so much for watching my channel, and please don't forget to subscribe it. Stay happy and stay healthy.